that. We are fixing this. Ow. Oh. Am I even on the right account?
Yep.
We're live. Sorry, hold up. Actually, I like a ponytail. We'll go with a ponytail. Hi, Robert. How are you? I'm good. How are you guys? I just came back from an audition self-tape. And I was just like, okay, I'm doing a live now. I didn't even plan it. I just really wanted to. You're 15, right? No, I'm 14. Can't wait to be 15, though. Hi from Germany. Hi from Germany. Come to Canada. Yeah, I would love to. I want to go everywhere. I literally just want to travel everywhere. What about your favorite singer? Oh, Mom, I should do a live on your phone. Because I have a list of, like, my favorite singers. Because I have too many. But yeah, I like, I mean, you guys all know I'm obsessed with Taylor Swift, but I really like Selena Gomez, Ariana Grande, Halsey, Ava Max. Who are you dating? No one. Nope. I'm alone. Do you like Marvel movies? Oh my goodness. I went to see Avengers Endgame, and I'm not going to spoil anything, I promise you, but... I cried tears of joy and tears of sadness, but, like, I usually never cry during movies. Like, I'm not the kind who cries, except if it's for Harry Potter, Avengers, or a dog. Like, that's the only three reasons. But I thought my mom would cry, and she didn't. I was the only one who did. I'm the only one who cried. How tall am I? Like, 5'5". From Venezuela. That's so cool. Ooh. Hey guys, for the new people that are coming on. Are you and Will together? No, we're just good friends. He's actually moving to England, I think. So.
London.
London? Oh. Mm-hmm. Isn't that in England? No, nothing. But yeah, no, we're just good friends. You should come here more often, though. You should come over more often. Will, if you're watching this. Say hello to Isa and Eileen. Please tell me if I said that right. Hi, Isa and Eileen. Favorite superhero? I used to really like Black Widow, and I still do, don't get me wrong, like, I still really do. I just love Iron Man and Ant-Man. I just like everyone. Like, you can't choose between which hero you want in the Marvel Universe. I like everything. I like everyone. But I would say the ones that stand out more to me, I really like Iron Man, because I feel like he kind of started it all. I feel like he kind of brought everything to life, so... Yeah. Can you show your whole outfit? Sure. I have a MTV shirt from H&M, and then I have these... Okay, I'm sorry. A little tall. And then I have these, you know, black ripped jeans. I don't know if you can see them, but they're really high-waisted. They're also from H&M, and I just kind of paired them. Yeah, it's my outfit. And then I have this ring. kind of a family heirloom. And yeah, it's a very, that's, if you guys wonder why I wear it on my ring finger, it's because we all know this is a very special finger. And this ring fits mainly on these two. This one ring is too big. This one, it gets like stuck in the middle, and this one just doesn't look good on this finger. So yeah, I picked it on this one, on my ring finger. If you guys are wondering, because some people ask me that.
It's in the family since,
Oh, yeah. Wait, when did... Wait, hold on.
Three generations now.
It's been... Allez, né, 1952? J'allais dire 72, c'est pour ça.
Mamie, 51 actuellement.
So, this ring has been in the family for... since...
1966. Yeah, when she was
15.
15.
Yeah. Do you live in the U.S.? I do. Lord of the Rings. Yeah. I don't watch the show, but I've heard about it a lot. What are your Memorial Day weekend plans? So, dumb me. Our teacher said, oh, you have, like, a 3-day weekend. And I didn't know why, so I just went with it. They're like, you have Memorial Day. I'm like, what? I didn't know. I literally, my plans for, it's just school. Because I need to do a lot of school. And I want to, hi. I want to try to finish school early this year. Probably won't happen. But we'll try. We will try. Have you been to the Philippines? I have not. Faire les États-Unis ou la France?
C'est difficile de comparer avec la France pour toi.
Ouais. Parce que je t'ai pas née en France.
Non, donc, mais tu n'y as pas passé tellement de temps.
Non.
Mais bon.
Mais. Qu'est-ce
que tu dis sur la France ou...
Ok. T'as envie d'y aller. En culture, j'aime mieux la France. You know what I mean? Like. In terms of, like, culture and, like, way of, like, in terms of culture and, like, I don't know. I like France better, but when it comes to what language is easier to speak, I like English.
It must be really hard for you to tell because only what you know about it, it's what you hear from us, you know? Yeah.
But you're French, so it's kind of like I'm living... I just
myself pretty well, you know, pretty much. So I don't know. You cannot talk really about it because you never.
I wasn't raised there, so it's hard.
But all your family is there.
Because I really like where I come from. You know what I mean? But I wasn't born there. I've never been raised there. So it's two very different things. It depends on like. Which one do you like, depending on culture, or which language is easier for you to speak? Can't feel my face. How was my day? It was... Actually, I woke up... So I opened my eyes. So I woke up and I got ready because I needed to do physical therapy for my back and stuff like that. And then I went to do a self-tape before an audition.
You woke up at 7, right?
Yeah, not very used to that. I'm a night bird. I'm not a morning person. I like when you say Spanish words with your French-American accent. Hola. Hola.
Mi amo Jade.
We come to Spain someday, for sure. Yeah. Definitely one day. Which phone do you have? Actually, this thing was my mom. Do you know, okay.
8 Plus?
I have iPhone 8 Plus, but me and my mom have some of the same cases. So what I really like to do is I put on the same case that she has. And then when she tells me, Jade, give me my phone, I switch the phones and I give her mine and then I have hers. And then I take yours. Because you don't know my password.
It's when she wants you to prank me.
It's really like an on-the-spot prank, though. I don't really think about it. Have you ever been to Belgium? I have not. No.
We want the chocolate there.
Yeah. Favorite food? It's more of like, what's my least favorite food? Because if I had to name like everything that I like, it'd be a very long list. I'm not a picky person.
If you knew that she's not picky... She's really not picky.
Like, I really am not picky. Though,
except
I actually...
weird food? Like,
weird food. Okay, like...
Kids.
Ew.
Snake.
Ew.
Scorpion.
No. Oh my goodness. My mom, when she was in Hong Kong, she used to work as an esthetician, right?
In China.
In China? Okay. Same thing. And then she went to this dinner with, like, her colleagues and stuff, and they were all ordering shark soup. And my mom...
Shark soup is okay. Is it okay? I just don't want to eat shark.
No, yeah, and my mom, she didn't want to eat shark soup, so she said she was a vegetarian. Ended up passing on it.
I got the snake, I got the tortoise soup.
The tortoise or the turtle? That's the same thing. We're just going to say it's the same thing.
I will never forget.
Least favorite food? Actually, I added some stuff on my list today, because... I just think about it. My least favorite foods, there's like two of them that I really don't like. Like, I won't throw up, but I just really don't like them. The other ones I can tolerate, but I just don't like it.
Which is so?
Oh, sorry. Brussels sprouts.
Mm-hmm.
They have to have some kind of flavor to it, because like I can't. Peanut butter. Oh my, I hate peanut butter. I don't like peanut butter.
No,
there's
not true.
There's only one peanut butter that I like with apples. There's only one of them. I literally told my mom I don't like peanut butter. And she said, oh, I'll make you breakfast. I'm like, oh, okay, thank you. She gave me a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
So just to say how I adjust myself in the country.
I don't like peanut butter. I'm not a fan of blueberries and muffins, I have to say. I can tolerate it. I don't hate it. You know, just don't like it. What other stuff do I not like? Zucchini. I don't like zucchini.
Can't eat ratatouille anymore. She's over it.
We once... Didn't you make ratatouille one time? And it was like... It was like a big amount, so it lasted a while.
During summer, we always do ratatouille.
Oh my god, like
it's so
soup.
Good. You can eat that with everything, basically.
Do you like Off-White the brand? I've never been in any of the stores. This year, I have not had time so much for shopping. And plus, honestly, I'm not a shopaholic. I really like shopping. I'm not gonna lie. I do, but like, if my room is not clean or I'm not like satisfied with what I've done in the day, I will not go shopping. Like, I don't allow myself. I don't know why. I just have to get something done and then I'll be okay. I need to clear everything up before I go shopping. And that my mom doesn't even tell me that. That's just me. I'm like, I know what you have to say. What time is it where you live? It's 2:05. Tu parles à ta famille en français ou en anglais? Je parle franglais.
Non, tu parles en français à maman. Il y a papy.
Ouais.
En France.
Oui. je parle franglais. Dream job. What am I doing right now? Have you seen Riverdale? I love Riverdale. My goodness, they just finished their third season, and it's just so great that we only have to wait until October for a fourth season, so I'm very happy about that. Oh how peanut butter is the best. No, it's not. What's your favorite meal from McDonald's? I haven't been in a McDonald's in like 5 years. I stopped when all that like stuff came out and it was on the news. I have not went to McDonald's in many, many years, except one time where I got like a sundae or something. But that was.
That was it?
Huh? But yeah, that was it. I haven't really been to McDonald's in a very, 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 very long time. You triggered my Siri. Do you love Madison Beer's new song called Dear Society? I've definitely heard about it. I haven't listened to it yet, but I just listened to Dead in the Car. That's such a good song. Favorite color? I'm more into light colors. I really like white. I like sky blue or like aqua green. And any kind of like pastel, like lavender, for example, you know?
Huh?
It's very Taylor Swift's new album, yeah. I really like Reputation, though. I love the gothic side of it.
Mm-hmm.
I know that sounds crazy, but I really like the bad side of... I don't know. Call me crazy. Do you have a boyfriend? No. LMAO. Probably won't happen in Ohio. Not because I don't want to, just because... I chicken out. I'm not good at that stuff. Do you smoke? No. Of course I don't smoke. And it's never going to happen.
Yeah.
You McDonald's boy, yeah.
Yeah. On est anti-smoker.
No, what's your favorite song? I have too many. Let me see. What have I been listening to? Spotify. How many languages do you speak? French, English, a little bit of Mandarin, but I've kind of lost that. But I'm learning Spanish next year, so hopefully I will be good enough to say some stuff. What is it? Commercial? How are you, Jade? Oh, hi, Lucy's Magazine. How are you? I'm good, and you? Opinions, what is it? Opinions on tattoos or that stuff. I don't really care if people have them. I probably wouldn't get one, but if I had to, I know exactly what I would get. Sorry, Mom. Sorry, Mom.
Yeah.
My mom's like, no, don't ruin your skin. Don't do that. I'm like, I know, but I...
Just be very sure you will still like it when you return.
If I had to get a tattoo, I'd 80? Get a heart that says family. But if I had to, that's if I had to.
Let's have fun. You can write.
I love my mom.
I love mommy forever.
I love mommy forever. No, but yeah, that's what I would get, because I feel like, even, like, there's a family, which is, you know, your biological family, or who you grew up with. And then there's, like, your best friends, who you can consider family. I would put family, because, like, whoever you want to be your, like, your family, like, you know, like, your personal, the people that you're very close to, you can just say that you consider them family. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah. Can you do a workout routine on IGTV? I could. I'm just going to have to put it in fast motion because my workouts take like 2 hours. Literally, this is... Oh, literally, I search up like what I want to work on, and I go on Pinterest and everything, and I literally write down a big list of exercises. So it would take a while for you guys to watch that. Recently played. Let's see what I've been playing. I've been listening to Taylor Swift. That's a shocker. I listened to Halsey's new song, Nightmare. Actually, I started listening to Celine Dion for some reason. She's a really good voice, though, so. She's amazing. I listened to some Cardi B, Sia. I love Sia. Marshmello. Actually, yeah, Marshmello. I listened to Silence. Ava Max. I love Ava Max. And I listen to Stromae, if you guys know who that is. I listen to Papa Utin, you know. I listen to Flicker by Niall Horan. So these are just some of like the songs I'm listening to right now. Ariana Grande, stuff like that. Love your t-shirt, bitch. Yay, thank you. Don't forget to hit the live. I will. Let's see. What state do I live in? I live in California. Who's your favorite character in Riverdale? I would have to say Veronica. I love Veronica because she has, like, okay, she's really sweet. Like, she's there for her friends, but, like, she is so smart. She is so smart, and she's not afraid of anything, and I just love that. So, definitely Veronica. Archie or Jughead or Kevin? Not Kevin. I feel like he completely betrayed his friends. I don't know. I don't feel like he's loyal. Archie or Jughead? That's kind of hard, honestly. Because Jughead, like, Archie's kind of the person, like, he's the shield, you know what I mean? Jughead's very creative. He's very smart, too. I don't know what to pick. I have no idea. I like both of them. Tu viens quand en France? Sûrement début juillet. Have you ever been to Mexico? I have not. I really want to go to Tulum, though. What does it mean, your ring? This ring is my great-grandpa gave it to my grandma on her 15th birthday before he passed away. And so basically, this one has gone down from my grandma to my mom and now to me, and it's just going to keep going. And yeah. Did you listen to the Old Town Road song? Yeah, I did. I did. What do you do in your free time? My mom's laughing. She's like, what free time? I usually watch Netflix or read Harry Potter, or I don't know. I watch YouTube, or I write in like bullet journaling or something like that. What is your favorite sport to watch or play? I don't really like watching sports, but I like watching soccer. That's really fun. I really like watching soccer. I suck at playing soccer, but that's one of the only sports that I would say, like, I like watching. I'm really horrible at playing soccer. Did you listen to the new Shawn Mendes song, If I Can't Have You? Yes, it's so good. It's super catchy. Sorry if I keep touching my hair. It's just right there, and I don't know why I keep doing that. I like playing basketball. I'm not a fan of watching basketball, but I like playing it. Do you dye your hair? No, this is my natural color. Are you the real Jade Webber? Exposed.
Really?
What is your favorite movie? What is your favorite movie? I like a lot of comedies. I like rom-coms. Those are really cool. I like action movies a lot, which is probably why I really like Avengers. So, favorite movies. All of the Avenger movies, all of the Harry Potter movies, Divergent, The Hunger Games, 27 Dresses. That's just the first thing that pumps in my mind. Jumanji is such a good movie. What's it called again? Right, Parent's Trap. And then, my mom was like, you said that 100 times.
Oh, when you were younger.
I literally watched it at like every sleepover I went to with my friends.
I know, you were young, but today I'm not sure. Would you watch it?
Yeah. Okay. I kind of already know what's going to happen, but it's a really good movie. Please come to London. I would love to go to London. The 100, I haven't watched that. I know what it's like. I know like kind of what it is because my brother watched that. Friends also. Friends is a good one. Definitely recommend it. Yeah, it's really nice.
Yeah, it's a really good TV show. Can you imagine how lucky they were to get cast or each other? Right?
Yeah. Someone said, does your mom model too? Yep.
Nah.
She could be.
I would be. No, I just can't look at
She's
the
just
camera.
Saying that.
No,
she's
I can't
just
look at the camera.
She's
it's just
saying
not my
that.
Thing.
Do you speak German? Ich liebe dich. Ich liebe dich. Guten Morgen, guten Tag. Guten Abend. Is that a thing? No, it's not. I have no idea. Do you watch Game of Thrones? I do not, no. Oh, I really like The Flash. Gossip Girl is so good. Only show I've cried to. It's such a good show. It drives you crazy. It's such a good show.
Little Liar, Pretty Little Liar was good.
Oh my goodness, don't watch it at night. I don't like horror movies at all. I get very scared. Do you like horror movies? No. No, I don't. Do you like K-pop? I don't really listen to K-pop, so I have no idea. Do you have any piercings or tattoos? No tattoos, but I have 4 ear piercings. 1, 2, 2, 2. Oh yeah, I did it with my best friend, my best friend's mom and my mom, and then I made my mom go first before me.
Yeah, she wouldn't make me do it
first. I made her do it, and then I made her go first.
Yeah, they were, oh, let's go, mom, let's go, yeah, let's go.
But
start
my best friend's mom, she was like, let's go do this.
So
and my
excited.
Mom, like, you were the only one that
oh,
was
I
like,
to, oh yeah.
You did not want to go.
They gave me a teddy bear and I had to with a teddy bear and just breeze.
Do you like the Maze Runner movie? I think the acting is really good. I think it's a really good movie. I don't know. It's just, I don't think I'm such a big fan of it, but I'm okay with it. Your mom sounds so cute.
Because I am.
Kidding. Mom! Do you watch Stranger Things? Yes, I do.
Might
I just
be weird.
I can't wait. Mom, Stranger Things season 3 is coming out. Ooh. My mom didn't even watch the first episode fully through.
No,
she
I just couldn't.
Because you watched it at
I
night.
I think it's good, but I was scared.
But you watched it at night. That's not good.
Yeah.
That's not good. Don't watch it at night. It's creepy.
Est-ce que c'est foncé? La... C'est pas trop foncé?
Non.
Ah, la lumière pas. Est pas terrible. Yeah. Attends. Maybe. Like this. Et on peut pas taper sur l'écran pour éclaircir un peu?
No, we can't.
Ça marche pas.
It's fine, I think it's okay.
Ou alors c'est ton écran qui est la lumière qui est pas bonne.
Je sais pas du tout.
Hmm.
I think I'm gonna have to go soon, but let me see.
Ah, il t'envoie des questions comme ça?
Yeah, you
c'est
can
génial.
That's what I was saying.
Ah, mais je pensais pas que c'était comme ça les questions.
Favorite history subject. Hold on, let me just read these questions really quickly. Okay, favorite history subject. Favorite subject at school, math and history. This year, I despise science and English. In history, I would say I really liked learning about... What did I like learning about? Well, I mean, I learned about U.S. history this year, which was a lot better than world history, because that drove me crazy. is this India or Egypt? I would say the Civil War was interesting, because a lot of things happened. History is like listening to gossip. Like, that's what it is. Literally. I think I'm gonna go soon. Oh, Riley.
Oh, they want to see Riley? Come on here, Riley. Come on.
I think he wants to
say hi. Attends. Come on, here, baby. Come on. You want to say Riley? Jump up. Place. No,
I don't think he wants to.
Oh, come on, say
I don't
hi.
Think he wants
Again.
To.
Oh, Riley. Oh, mon bébé.
Okay.
Let's go.
He wants to go outside. He's so energetic.
All right.
Do you love Thursdays? Not particularly. I like Fridays. I don't like Sundays because there's school the next day. Have you ever seen 13 Reasons Why? There's no way I'm watching 13 Reasons Why. Like, there's no way. I can't. That's too much for me.
It's depressing,
it's
right?
Too depressing for me. I can't watch.
But we did not push through, right?
No, you even started watching and you said
no,
like,
I watched just probably the 15 minutes, first minute.
You said episodes. I'm like, oh.
No, not in, and I was just, okay.
I can't. This show gives me anxiety. Yeah. Well,
yeah.
Okay, I
it's
already
exactly
have anxiety, so I can't have more anxiety than that. What is the name of your dog, Riley? Please say to Russian people hi. Oh my goodness. How do you say hi? I know da, brivyet, and spasiba. Is it brivyet? I think it's brivyet. Okay, we're gonna say it. Riley is so cute. Can you say Clea or Clea? Clea. Let me know if it's Clea or Clea.
C'est un prénom?
Yeah.
C'est
K-L-E-A.
C'est
Clea.
K?
No?
C'est K?
Je dis K. Non, j'ai pas dit. Je dis C-K. K-L-E-A.
Oh. Clea?
Yeah. But how do you say Clea?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Claire. non, elle a dit, elle a écrit en anglais. Can you be friends? Sure. Why not? Have you watched The Vampire Diaries? No, but I added it on my list on Netflix of what I should watch. I'm from India. That's cool. Okay, you know, one of our friends did this thing called Semester at Sea, and you basically, you go in, like, a big boat of, like, 5,000 people, and you kind of travel the world, basically, on, like, by ship. I want to do that.
It's on
but
course.
I feel like I would get, like, seasick or something. And she went out for 3 months. Like, I can't be away for 3 months. You guys are so sweet. What plans do you have today? Well, I went to physical therapy. I finished my self-tape audition. Then I'm going to do school. I'm going to eat lunch, do school, and then go get boba. And then get ready for sleep.
Week, huh?
Yeah.
Don't you want to wait for Friday?
No. I really want boba. I'm really dying for boba right now.
Yeah, but you need to work.
Have you ever seen Teen Wolf? I have not. Gisele Bündchen. Oh, I met her one time at the Rosacha opening. She is even more gorgeous in person. She is so sweet. Oh my goodness. She's like the full package. Like, she's so nice and so pretty and so smart.
And approachable.
Yeah, very approachable, which is good. Do you have finals in school? Yeah, my last day of school, I have to do a test in all subjects. Great ending of the school year. It's really not fun. But I wanna try to get everything done early and stuff. Don't think it's gonna happen, but we'll try it out.
It won't happen.
No. Well, that's not good to say that.
You won't
happen. No. I'm watching this and I'm gonna... Oh, no, don't do that. Do you like Korea? I've never been there.
What do they want to see on your IGTV? We never did any video.
Someone said, like, a workout routine, but I don't recommend that because it's going to take, like, 2 hours for them to watch.
No, it could be. It's a good idea.
No, I know it's a good idea, but do you know how many exercises I put on?
It's okay. IGTV, you can put as long as you want.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
That's the advantage.
Can I, like, I want to go fast speed. Like, faster speed.
Oh, yeah, of course you can.
Because it's going to take a long time for you guys to go through my workout.
Or you can separate core, legs.
No, that's true. Actually, that's
stretching.
I should do that, a 3-part video.
That's a good idea, guys.
Series.
Yeah.
Hot or cold.
Send us some idea for IGTV.
Yeah. Hot or cold?
Cold. I mean, she like cold.
No,
she drink
I don't.
Icy water. Yes.
I go hot showers. I'm like.
Oh, really?
Yes! Okay.
She drinks icy water and she bites the ice.
I love that. Mom's like, it's not good for your teeth.
When she say no, when it's cold in her room, for example, she wants to sleep. So she feels good.
She don't
like to.
Do you like summer? I'm very excited. Quick French lesson on IGTV. This is my mom just gonna help me with today's French lesson. Welcome back to my channel. Like and subscribe down below. Sure. Someone said, wait, what were we talking about before?
Cold or...
Yeah, right. I put the fan, like, in my room, like, because when it's cold, I actually fall asleep. When it gets, my mom's like, it makes you wake up. I'm like, no.
Actually, in Alsace, in close to Germany, your grandmother, she always like to keep the room cold because we sleep better when it's cold.
I can't wake up when it's cold.
Yeah. And, you know,
that's why it takes me such a hard time to wake up in the morning because my fan is on and
so maybe I should turn on the heater.
No.
Just wake up, Jade, 6:30.
What is it? I was born on March 7, 2005. Hey, twins. Mm-hmm. Twinsies. Do you like the beach? I love the beach. I used to not like it because it's like sand and it's like... Okay. But I like the beach now. Do you like spring or summer more? Summer, because I'm not liking spring right now. It's raining and everything.
It's so gray.
Yeah. Do you like Japan? I've never been there, but I want to visit. If I ever went, I'd go visit, like, the temples and, like, the cherry blossoms. Mm.
And the countryside of Japan?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah,
it must be
beautiful. I mean, I don't know. I love you, too. I was born on March 9th. Very close, actually. It's good at the same year, because Brooke is born on March 8th, but she's born, like, 2 years before me.
Love Brooke. She's so adorable.
She's so sweet. My last day of school is June 18th. Seriously? I mean, it depends when you start school. Yeah. If you're starting in, like, September.
Are they in America?
I don't maybe. I have no idea. How long is your hair? It's quite long. It's down to my butt, pretty much, so.
Oh, yes.
Yep. And we have to cut it a little bit. I end June 4th, but I begin mid-August. So it's going to go by very fast. What's the time in California? 2:30. 2:31. Can you speak French? I can, yeah. It's just a lot of the people are commenting in English.
Bah, cette heure-ci, la France est connectée, hein? Bah, il est non. Quoi, 2 heures?
Only 2:14. Wait, what time is it? 2:32.
Tu devrais commenter. Yeah. Get out.
No. Sam Smith, he's a really good singer. He has a really good voice. You know Sam Smith? You know the goodbye song?
Mm-hmm. Oh, probably, yeah. Probably, yeah. No.
Is that actually, you really like that song?
C'est possible.
Yeah, I think you know. Do you speak Persian or Iranian? Nope, I don't know a word. Can you help me with my French exam at school? Sure. DM me. Oh, you guys are so sweet. You're 8 hours ahead of England times.
Yeah, like
Eminem. Mm. I love Eminem. I love his songs. I can't necessarily understand them, like when he's like, if I don't have the lyrics, you know what I mean? Because he talks like really fast. Mm-hmm. But they're really, really good songs.
Oh, from Hong Kong. Somebody from Hong Kong.
Hey.
Love this city.
Yeah, I haven't seen it in.
No, you were. Like 3 years old.
I haven't seen it in 11 years. Mm. Pretty much. Here it's 4 p.m. Where do you live? I have to eat lunch soon. Do you like the Avengers? I'm obsessed. Have you comment a blue heart if you haven't seen Avengers Endgame yet? I'm a late movie seer. I always see the movies like 2 months later. Well, it wouldn't be at the movies, but you know. I really want to see Isn't It Romantic? Apparently it's coming out on Netflix.
Yeah.
I want to see it. It's such a funny movie. There's something on my hair. This? Or... Can you speak Italian? My mom really wants to speak Italian. Ciao, Bella. That's all
ciao.
I know. And was
come
it...
Come on, bye.
What's a...
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Nespresso. Give me la pasta.
Do you like pizza? Yeah, I like thin crust, though. Thin crust. Who's your favorite Avenger and why? Dude, oh my goodness. Who's the cutest? Spider-Man. It's true.
With the little voice.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker. It's like an inside joke. Me and my dad's now. I love you all 3,000. No, Tom Holland is like super cute. Favorite Avenger besides Spider-Man, Iron Man. I love Iron Man a lot. I think it's such a good character. I really like Iron Man.
I love
because he's very smart, but he has he has humor. But you can tell that he is like he still has emotion. You know what I mean? Like he hides it, but we all know. Say Captain America. I think I just saw someone passing. Yeah, don't worry. There's like people around because we have to get the AC changed and everything. So. What's your favorite Disney movie?
déjà.
Like Disney, like princesses or.
Ah, je sais pas, faut leur demander.
Disney. I mean, Moana's movies. Good. Isn't Moana? Is Moana Disney? I don't remember. Favorite princess, I would say Pocahontas. It's always been Pocahontas for sure. I really like Cinderella though. Cinderella and Pocahontas. Anything with Selena Gomez? I love Selena Gomez. I think I'm gonna have to go now, but thank you guys so much for joining my live.
Tu peux le sauver et on peut le mettre sur la IGTV.
Sure. Yeah, thank you guys so much for joining my live. I'll be doing one soon, and sorry that I haven't really been super active. I just can't wait till school's over so I can take care of that.
Some priority Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for joining. Do another live soon. And yeah, thank you guys for joining. And I'll see you guys soon. I feel like I've said that 30 times. Bye.